Now the closing off seam, where I've stitched this together, is just a slight, one of the pleats I've lifted up and stitched underneath it, and then once the pleat falls back, it covers any seaming that's underneath it. Press it and have it shaped out prior to marking it out on the dress. Now, marking it out on the dress, first of all, what we're going to have to do is I'm going to mark it out, but I'm going to then attach this front and back together before I go on to attaching this. So it's going to attach sort of from there, it's going to attach back. And I'm going to just mark this out to the center. So you want something nice sharp chalk to mark this out with. Just about a centimetre, an inch above where the final end mark is. So if I lift this up about an inch, and just mark it on the inside of this. Now we're going to use this as our outline, but when I come to cutting it, cutting into this, I'm going to cut quite a bit on the inside of this, leaving the seaming allowance. So this is really the final measurement part. And if I take this away, it leaves the mark. Now when I cut into this, I'm going to make sure that I cut quite a bit in so that the neckline isn't made excess. So it's a centimeter inside of the marked area. And later on we're going to shape the armhole, because the armhole is a little bit wide. Now I'm going to chain the thread, and then I'll, once I start attaching this, I'll sort of give you a little bit more.